Check the settings of your camera before using it.